What's going on, YouTube? I got me a nice pair of Bluetooth headphones made by SoundBot. These are the SB250s, and they are headphones, but for some reason, SoundBot classifies them as speakers first. So let's dig into the box. Y'all want to see what it say on the box? Alright, here. I'm going to let y'all see what it say on the box. 33 feet of wireless Bluetooth range. The headphones are foldable. It's a microphone so you can talk. 25 hours of playback time. I believe it when I see it. Or hear it, shall I say. 3.5 millimeter audio port. Built-in 1,000 milliamp hour rechargeable battery, hands-free, which comes into play with the built-in microphone, and 2x40 millimeter driver. We got some buttons, some switches, some lights, stuff going to be flashing. We got something, a charging port here looks like. I'm lying, I know exactly what it is because I've been using these things since about 11:30 this morning. But I'm going to show y'all what came in the box. Cover, we got a plastic bag. The headphones was in this bag. This was covering one of the sides of the headphones. Piece of plastic. This is going to be important here. We have a little accessory bag with a USB cable, nice little, probably 2 feet long, micro USB, 3.5 millimeter. Auxiliary cable and some instructions. This pretty much tells you more buttons and lights, which that's for, icons and emblems, symbols, all that good stuff, wireless pairing. It's pretty much like any other Bluetooth device. You want to when it comes to these type things, you want to just hold down the power button or the audio button, not the volume buttons. Just hold the power button down until the lights flash blue and red, and then search for it with the device that you're pairing and you will be connected. I'm not going to do that because I just explained it, and plus, like I said, I've been using these things all day with multiple devices. Now here are the headphones. They're folded inside of this nice breathable bag that lets the sound out. So if you want to use these things as a speaker while you carry them in the bag, that's pretty decent, pretty thoughtful. Okay, the actual headphones. And these things feel so premium for the price. This is budget tech, you know, SoundBot. SoundBot, Brandon, I'm not mad. You got some switches here, volume up, volume down, charger input for the micro USB, 3.5 millimeter line in, and then you have the microphone for your incoming, outgoing calls. This button will let you pause the music and receive calls. I did accidentally activate Siri somehow, so I don't know the length that you have to hold it before it turns off, because this is the power button. This is the most important switch of all. Headphone down, speaker up. And if you notice, I click the speaker button, the speaker button, and we get a little blue light here. So the speaker is actually on right now. And if I turn it on and connect to something, so let's see, we're gonna turn it on. Now we're on, and we're going to go ahead and grab the iPhone. We don't want to buy nothing right now. So let's see. This was the last thing I was listening to. And as you can see, we are automatically connected because I already was paired to it. We're going to play it.
Yo, so what's popping with this?
What?
Yo, this is over the speaker.
Second album,
and I just clicked it over to the headphones. So let's go ahead and sit this down. And you see it's on headphone. Headphone.
And why is that? Cause I get chills when you talk.
Alright, so let's go ahead and do that. Now, let's see, volume button. One press. We get rewind, volume down, one press, skips to the next track. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Alright, so. Three press of the volume plus, you can go backwards. Three press of volume down, you go forward. One press of each goes backwards. Something is weird with it, but it's hard to figure out. I guess it doesn't really explain much in the instructions either. But you do have some form of track control. You just have to learn exactly what it is that you're pushing. But holding the volume buttons will control the volume up or down, and it gives you audible tones. Like I said, this will pause and play the music.
Stop the lies, motherfuckers, and blow your.
All right, so now I'm gonna go ahead and turn this off. A long press of the power button. And it's off. So now we're gonna go ahead and take this 3.5 millimeter jack, well, cable, and plug it into the jack. And we're gonna take another device and plug it in. So let's see, we're gonna go ahead. This was the last thing I was listening to on this device. And let's see. Oh, come on. Alright, so it's plugged in. It's playing. And that's the headphones with no power, but it's playing through the cord. And let's see, turn the speaker on. Still get speaker and headphone even with the power off and no Bluetooth, as long as you're using an auxiliary cable. And I would always suggest using gold plated auxiliary cables for better sound in almost everything. It only make like a small difference depending on what you use it in, but the gold tip cables always play better. So I dropped the link in the description. And you guys can check them out for yourselves. SoundBot SB250 Bluetooth speaker / headphones. This is a nice premium design for a nice budget-friendly price. So, thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys in my next video. I'm out of here.